길로 나는 진이 곳을 보며 거진 동굴 Go break with the break of the roof 아! 다리 막 타는 대로 브라! 숨이 턱 끝까지 차올라 꽉 꽉 끊진 기계
This is the third song out of, I think, like 20-something of the Lena Barra series that Soo Young's given me. This came out 6 years ago, and this is called, it's a book I'm reading. This one is called Can I? So I hope that, I actually don't like this over there. I'm gonna move all my makeup. It's just, this could go here. Sorry, guys, I wasn't set up. It's just it's getting dark now and I have to set up the ring light because y'all won't be able to see me properly if I don't and I want to sit my phone right here. Okay. Now we're all set up and ready to go. But yeah, this came out 6 years ago, so hopefully I like this one better than the last one. And yeah, let's get into it in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Whoa, there might be an ad, so brace yourself. Yep, there's always an ad. Alright. So, let's see what you got this time. Hopefully it's not cursive.
Okay.
This gets an A+. She turned her grade around for me, man.
She's proven quality sweet.
I loved it. Okay, so this was 5 years ago. The other one was 5 years ago. This is 6 years ago. So I guess I like her earlier style. I loved that, man. That was so good. I loved the vibe. That little undress you. I loved it. It was such a groove. It was nice. A+ for me. Woohoo! I love that. That was a good one. We'll see what else she has in store. I really liked that one though. That was good. Yeah. I don't know what this is, like cover art from the Urban Flora EP. Okay. I love it. That one was really good. I liked it. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm excited now to see this next. Yeah, I like that one. I'm excited now. Let's see what else she has in store. Y'all be sure to check it out because we are doing a whole series. This is episode 3 of Alina Perez. So yeah, and also we are going to be reacting to movie trailers, and hopefully I can get some ATs in there tonight because I am working hard and I'm going to be pumping stuff out the back door because I am not sleeping until 5 a.m. and it is currently 8:05 p.m. So we gonna be doing a 14-hour thing here. Yeah, you know how it is. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.